Move your controller left or right. Before you start the match, you can alter the weather, difficulty, ball used, and much more from this screen. You can also alter the match type, so you can play the match as if it were the round of the last 16, quarterfinal, semi-final, or even the FIFA World Cup final itself. To do that, you must have first unlocked the corresponding match type by reaching that stage in the 2010 FIFA World Cup mode. Well, this is what it's all about. The first ever FIFA World Cup finals on African soil. And the stage, the atmosphere, the prize, the whole spirit of the tournament is quite unique.
Yet every player in world football dreams of being involved in occasions such as this one. What a setting, club. What a privilege for all of us lucky enough to be in South Africa.
Very much a business trip for the managers here and for the players. They will only see this as a memorable occasion if they win. This is the pinnacle of their profession, the ultimate test.
Yeah, it is, Clive, but you can still enjoy it. It's such a wonderful experience just to be involved with a World Cup. There's nothing quite like representing your country.
Well, it's been years in the planning. Some thought we'd never see these great names of football in a World Cup on African soil, but the spirit of the country and of the tournament has shone through.
Yeah, and the welcome for the players has just been sensational. This is a unique World Cup. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Don't miss out.
And everybody who's anybody is here. You can see that on the team sheets. Here's Emil Heskey. It's Gerrard now. Chaluka. Luka Modric. Olic. Eduardo. Shouldn't lose the ball like that. Steven Gerrard. Schürrle. Krizanac. Vukojevic. That was a coming together, all a little bit untidy. It's a free kick. Vukojevic. Schürrle, Chaluka, content to hold the ball, pass it around. Does see things around him. Attack broken up.
Throw-in has been given Croatia's way.
He writes a challenge so well, you know. Emil Heskey. Modric, Olic, England have the ball, advantage play,
Terry,
Barry,
here's Frank Lampard, now Emil Heskey, Luka Modric,
Pranjic, the opposition come away here. Nice pass.
Now Steven Gerrard.
Oh, the goalkeeper did everything right there.
How on earth did Pletikosa get to that? Brilliant work.
Schürrle.
Eduardo.
Plenty of promise about this attack. Going for goal, but not finding it.
That'll disappoint him a bit, but he's done well to get himself into a good situation.
Crenshaw.
Ref has not blown advantage. Has he found someone? Well, that's offside. What a shame. He was in all kinds of space.
Oh, that's close. Very close. I think if the flag had stayed down, Clive, he'd be in on the goals.
With this stadium or with this town prior to the finals, but those who've stayed in this area, been off to the Kruger National Park, it's a fascinating area.
Yeah, so much to see and do outside, Clive, but inside the Mbombela Stadium, let me tell you, it's a great atmosphere. I'm enjoying this.
Wanted the ball and was well found. Found Lampard. Eski.
Steven Gerrard. Could be dangerous. Oh, the linesman's got his flag up. That's a big decision.
Yeah, this back four really know what they're doing. They're excellent at the offside game.
Vukojevic. Modric. Emil Heskey. Now Wayne Rooney. Lampard. On to Lennon. Lennon looking across.
No way through. The shot's on! That was not very far.
You know, Clive, I'm not so sure the goalkeeper had that one covered. That was only just wide.
Schürrle. Eduardo.
Olic.
Aaron Lennon. This is Emil Heskey. Wayne Rooney. This is Frank Lampard.
That's out for a throw.
Olic. Defender was all over him.
They've got a throw in.
Ferdinand can't find a man.
They win possession back then.
Here's Wayne Rooney.
Crenshaw.
Johnson. Found Lennon. Aaron Lennon's giving it away.
Olic.
That may be offside. So. Not easy, you know, getting that offside right at the back, Clive. If you get it horribly wrong, it can cost you, but not there. That was a good decision.
Vukojevic. Gerrard. Not the pass that Gerrard was looking for. Nico Crenshaw.
Would you believe it? He's offside. What a chance he had too.
That's unlucky. He was only just offside. That was very, very close.
Not going to just hoof the ball upfield. They'll pass it around.
Here's Wayne Rooney.
Now Emil Heskey. Aaron Lennon.
He's got to show a bit more determination there. Eduardo. Big chance! Couldn't get through. It's half time. The scores are level. It's a difficult one to call.
Well, it's been an interesting first 45 minutes, Clive. It's very tight, it has to be said. Whichever team comes out and plays a little bit more positively in the second half could well end up winning this one.
Thank you.
kick off the second half, a game that either side can still win.
No hurry to get the ball forward, keeping possession.
He can cross it, got it over, couldn't get past.
On to Heskey. Luka Modric, Eduardo. Gareth Barry wins it back. Franchard, Olic. Here's Emil Heskey. Lennon. Defender got stuck in there, didn't he? Vukojevic.
Modric. Good advantage, good refereeing. Free kick awarded.
Luka Modric
anticipated that well.
Krizanac, Luka Modric, Schürrle. Now Wayne Rooney, Heskey, Gianluca.
I've lost the ball here.
Modric. This is Steven Gerrard. Found Heskey. Krizanac,
Modric,
Schürrle, Eduardo,
Olic. They're on the rack here, struggling to cope with this pressure. Tips it out.
He was made to hurry there, anxious clearance.
They can make the pressure tell here, it's a corner.
A change is needed. He's still trying to win this game, hence the change.
Directed goalwards.
Keeper barely had to move to take that.
I don't know who that ball was for.
On to Heskey.
David Beckham.
Chance to pick a pass there.
Well won. He's looking around him for support now.
This is Wayne Rooney. Barry. This is Frank Lampard.
Here's Steven Gerrard. He wanted the ball a bit more than his opponent.
Olic.
Eduardo.
Position to receive it and picked out.
They've broken up and possession changes hands.
Wayne Rooney.
Nicely played. What will he do? Keep his ball eventually.
What a poor throw. Didn't seem to look.
Simunic.
Branić.
Intercepted. Attempt on goal. Ooh, it was just so close to putting them into the lead in this match.
Just got to concentrate a little bit more. Just snatched it.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now. Building slowly.
Olic.
Eduardo. Found Rooney. Now Emil Heskey. Olic.
Got a foot in and won it.
Rooney. Steven Gerrard. Schürrle.
Eduardo. Gets it away. He's got to keep hold of the ball better. England have got the ball. What they want is the lead. Time just starting to run out. Played in dangerously. Danger here. Look at the space he's got here. Got to keep control of the ball. Crossing opportunity. Can he get to it? He broke up the attack there. Terry's got to do better with the ball than that, you know. Has the situation under control. Now, what's on for him here? Gobbled up by the keeper. It's full time. The referee calls a halt. That's it. It's a game, I suppose, they could have lost. It was too close to call, but I think they'll look back in the morning and feel they should be beating teams like this.
Interested to see how they approach the next game, Clive. You know, a point here is not the end of the world, but they really need to start winning matches.